Yeah, it's home, it's the Bull City.
They tell tales of a city built on tobacco, a bull so hard to lasso. Decades of smoke, just to rise from the ash though. That's what we do, do Durham means doing you. From Eagles on Lawson Street to the Devils in Duke Blue. We're fluent and inclusive and we speak progressive great. Master and manufacture, PhD and innovate. Where ideas liberate and Broadway comes to stage. And on any given day, hit the bull and a steak. It's the home of James Shepard, Spalding, John Merrick. Black Wall Street, the legacy we inherit. From Haytide to Walltown, research to underground. Eno to Jordan, all people out of town. We even pioneer life-saving medication. Over a craft beer and the best food you tasted. It's Durham, the H is silent, the A too. Speak with a southern drawl, say y'all and bruh too. It's the Bull City, please allow me to welcome you. There'll be much time for talk, but in Durham we just do. The Bull City, please allow me to welcome you. There'll be more time for talk, but in Durham we just do.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. Eagle pride amplified. I don't know about you, but I ain't aggy with my pride. I like my N in front of my C, in front of my C, in front of my U. Ay. I like my N, C, C, U. I like my N in front of my C, in front of my C, in front of my U. Ay. I like my N, C, C, U.
Being the best is stats, not just stats, accomplishments, wins, and the people tell you that you're the best.
We the best. We the best.
It's just facts, you know what I'm saying? We the best.
We the best.
I received my education at the prominent North Carolina Central University, achieving a bachelor's in mass communication with a concentration in television broadcasting.
It's Eagle Pride all day. Shout out to Max and Stephen A.
At First Tech.
We are NCCU.
We the best.
All my professors here have been very supportive and they've tried to make sure I've been successful with all my endeavors.
We are NCCU.
Elevamos en excelencia porque trabajamos unidos.
Porque juntos podemos triunfar.
Porque aquí hay diversidad.
Porque creemos en la comunidad.
Elevamos en excelencia.
We the best.
Welcome home, Eagles.
Eagle Pride amplified.
Welcome to Eagle Mania 2015.
Move, buddy. Make you ring alarm. Shake, buddy.
We are NCCU.
We the best.
Eagles soar because this is a one-of-a-kind campus for one-of-a-kind students.
Eagles soar because we are diligent in our spirit.
We are very passionate about everything that we do.
We strive for greatness.
We are innovators.
Not scared of anything. Take on challenges.
We exude excellence in like everything that we do.
We never give up.
But that's why Eagles soar.
That's why Eagles soar.
That's why we soar.
My name is Christopher Poulter Court. I'm currently a sophomore at North Carolina Central University, originally from Los Angeles, California. First off, I want to say that I'm humbled for being a Hercules Scholarship awardee, awarded by the Tom Joyner Foundation, and I want to thank North Carolina Central University for, you know, providing an excellent place for me to study.
We the best.
We are NCCU.
When I
first arrived at North Carolina Central, I didn't know who I was, what I wanted to do, or why I was even here. As a first generation college student, all of that pressure lied on me. But with that pressure came great experience.
I changed a lot. You can too.
I chose to come to NCCU because it's the number one HBCU and it just had a home feeling.
Class of 1997, y'all need to be here. If you ain't here, you ain't nowhere.
My name is Clifton Morgan. I'm a lieutenant in the United States Navy JAG Corps. I attended North Carolina Central University undergrad and graduated in 2012 and graduated North Carolina Central School of Law in 2015.
Another one.
I graduated from NC State and I loved it. I had a great advisor there, but the school is so big and it's possible to fall through the numbers. But I like NCCU because you have that more person-to-person with your mentors, with the faculty, with the staff. And so it's easy, you know, to help get the help and the resources that you need. So that's why I like that about NCCU. The people are personal. You can, it's easy to relate to them. And it's more like a family.
Another one.
My name is Leon Bradford. I'm the lead entomologist at the Museum of Life and Science. And entomology is the study of insects and their kin. So not just insects, spiders, crabs, and millipedes and centipedes.
Another one.
Everybody, no matter if you're in their lab or not, everybody's willing to help you if it's something you've never done or don't have experience with. Just go around and ask somebody, you can easily find help. So as far as a big school, I don't think people would be as likely to offer you a helping hand. So that's a good thing about North Carolina Central and also about Bright in particular.
Central is known for dancing.
They ain't got no dancing.
Yes, we got
Dr.
moves.
Dr. B, we got some dancers on Central campus.
That's all we do is
okay.
Dance.
Okay,
NCCU.
Another one.
David Bailey is one of the Capitol Police officers who stepped up to stop a man with a rifle who fired at lawmakers last month. Today, President Trump awarded him the Medal of Valor, the highest decoration an officer can receive.
We the best.
Bell has room here on the near side. Will throw towards the end zone, and he's wide open. Is he in? Touchdown.
Opportunity, your one shining moment to go out there on a national stage and do something that's never been done in Division I at NCCU. The stage is not too big, the setting ain't too big, because we do it every day. Now let's show the world what we about. You guys understand?
Yes,
North Central.
Central love.
NCCU teach you how to make boss moves. You like to argue, well, we got a good law school. Everybody know the best HBCU is always gonna be NCCU.
I like my N in front of my C, in front of my C, in front of my U. Ay, I like my NCCU.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should.
All for one.
God for us all.
All for NCCU.
Be great on three. One, two, three.
Be great.
Since halftime, he's looking steal by grabbing it, sending it.
table. Rest. 3 seconds. This is Greg. That's good. Long two.
We the best.
We are NCCU.
Coming to you live from the best HBCU in the land.
North Carolina Central University.
Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one. I'm the only one.
Be proactive instead of reactive. We fall down, but we get back up again. We soar as eagles. We never stay on the ground.
I've been told that we have more students in this class between the SAT of 1,000 and 1,200. So these are very bright students.
NCCU has and will prepare you for what it takes to successfully matriculate. So scholars, I congratulate you on making one of the best decisions of your life. To attend the North Carolina Central University.
Eagle Pride!
Pay another dollar, come to Central, be a lawyer, engineer, or a doctor. You don't wanna be good, you wanna be the best. So come join the Eagles and start soaring to success. Make the next move your best.
I love Durham, North Carolina!